foreign and development policies to prevent conflict costs far less in human life and in money than intervening in conflict when it is too late. And that is why we are now energetically engaged together, not only in Pakistan, but also in Yemen, where this morning's bomb attack on our embassy staff is a reminder of the dangers, but where we are taking an international lead to bring support from outside and reform inside that fragile state. And in Sudan, where the danger of renewed conflict looms once again. It's also why this government gives its strong support to the Middle East peace process and to a two-state solution which brings security to both Israelis and to Palestinians. And that is why... That is why, in recent days, we have been pressing the Israeli government to hold back the settlement building, which makes talking harder, and therefore the long-term position of their own country less secure.